How do you set the default format and aggregation in Tableau? In this example, I'm showing months as jfma, etc., sum of sales, and average of quantity. The problem is when I bring in quantity again, it defaults to sum. If I want this to default to average, I would set a default. Let's take a look at how to do that in Tableau. If you navigate to the quantity field in the pane, click the dropdown and go to default properties. We can set the default aggregation to average. Now when I bring quantity into any sheet, it's going to default to average. Let's take a look at month of order date as well. I have a field showing the month of order date. If I drag that in onto columns, make sure it's set to month, and remove the original one, I get January, February, March, April. I can change that default by clicking the dropdown, default properties, date format. I always want this to be the three-letter version of month. You need to change it to exact date, change it to discrete, and you'll see that every month now defaults to the three-letter version. And that's how to change default format and aggregation in Tableau.